接下来就讲这个聊这道般若。道般若里面就是首先讲无蕴皆空，无蕴皆空是以前面的这个来可以进行类推啊，就是是故空中无色，无殊性相是，就是无蕴呢也是以这个色蕴来推的时候呢，就那么无蕴也是不存在的，无蕴的每一个本体呢也是刚才那样来可以类推。
And then it talks about the path progena. So the path progena is basically we already analyze it that a form is emptiness, and a similar way, or the other four aggregates are also empty.
然后，第二个是十二处啊，就无眼耳鼻舌身，还有呢，无色声香味触，就是这叫做十二处。
And then this is about the 12 sense basis. Here it says that no eye, no ear, no nose, no tongue, and no mind, and no form, no sound, no odor, no flavor, no tactile, no mental object.
以前有些人跟我说，心经里面为什么说我们明明有眼睛，明明有鼻子，就是现在为什么说没有？就其实这是很非常简单的一个文字，就是佛教当中根本没有破现象当中的眼耳鼻舌，这一点谁都看得到的。但是真正的我们眼耳鼻舌的根也好，色声香味的就对境也好，用智慧来观察的时候，这个法是不成立的。
And some people previously they asked me that in the Heart Sutra it said there's no eye, no ear, but I actually have my eye and my ear. But why? And actually, the Heart Sutra is actually a very concise words, and we are not saying that there is no I. We accept our reality. It's just that we analyze in a rather deeper way, and there's no I.
第三个就是叫就刚才无蕴，然后加十二处，然后叫十八界。十八界的话呢，无根，六根六境，还有这个六识，就是这是十八界，就是十八界也是空性的，就讲到。
And then we talk about the 18 constitutes are also empty. So the 18 constitutes are six sense organs and six consciousness and the six kind of external environment.
等一会儿我讲完了以后，我要提问啊，你们要给我解释啊。
So after I give the teaching, I will ask you questions. You should know explain how
今
to
天这一
explain.
堂课，如果你们也不会解释的话，那我听了我的可没有用了。
If you don't know how to explain, then it's useless for this class.
大致的内容，心经的内容呢，我希望大家都会解释。
So the main idea, I hope you can explain.
因为我们前一段时间的题目说是心经的超越的什么幻越，如果你心经的字面上都不理解的话呢，那幻越就快乐就没办法得到。
So the topic for today is Heart Sutra, a rare kind of happiness. If you do not understand the literal meaning of this, you cannot reach the rare kind of happiness such state.
最多是在心经的讲述过程当中睡觉，就是然后没梦美梦而获得的超越的喜悦。
So then you can only get the happiness in this class. Maybe you sleep and you have a very nice dream and you have a rare kind of happiness in your dreams.
那这种喜悦呢，不一定在这个场合里面就是享受。
But this kind of happiness, it is not necessary to enjoy it here.
这是刚才讲的什么？讲的，无蕴，六，十二处，十八界，对吧？十八界，然后就下面讲到十二缘起，就无明，也无无明尽啊，来自无老死和老死尽啊，就是来自无老死和亦无老死尽。就这个之间讲的十二缘起。
So just now we talk about aggregates, constitutes, and sense bases. And now let's continue. There's no ignorance and no extinction of ignorance, and up to the including no old age, death, and no extinction of old age and death. Basically, here it's talk about the 12 links of dependent origination.
心经的意思就是说无因没有的这种单独的空性也不存在的意思。 也同样的六处十八界还有十二缘起下面讲的次第都是这样的它端出一个边端出第二个边还有第三个边和四个边的以此类推。
So in the Heart Sutra, it mainly talk about so five aggregates are emptiness, and this kind of a grasping of emptiness are not also do not exist. So it's the negation of the four extremes, existence, non-existence, and the both existent, non-existent, and neither existent and nor non-existence.
无苦集灭道是就刚才讲的这个四谛的空性。接下来呢，就是了知过般若，了知过般若是无知，业无得，就是这是最过般若的道理。
And then there's no suffering, no origin, no sensation, no path. This is basically the emptiness of the four truths. And then there is no wisdom, and likewise there's no attainment. This is talk about resultant wisdom.